This is one of the water tanks on the property here to water the gardens in my backyard. And I've got an overhang from the stand that I've got it sitting on. You can see the tank is overhanging. What I do is I put that flattened cedar post up there, up against the tank, and then I jack it up. Tank is level like it is now. I can't get the water that's below this level of the valve.
There's nothing on the top. It's all down here by the valve.
This YouTube channel is mostly about the innovations found within permaculture design applied to my backyard. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.